Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to my Monster Hunter Rise Charge Blade only run in theme for this episode. I was planning on doing this quest right here, Charge Blade Coalescing. It'll allow me to hunt Royal Ludroth, and I'll have to face Jyuratodus again, and it's mud. But I can get a new switch skill if I complete it. So, let's go ahead and do that. Beam explosion gets me temper. But I don't need that because I'm not using a bow gun. Or a bow. Weakener and Defender. And I should show this one because I never got to show it. Yeah, I wonder what they'll have in store for Sunbreak. Oh, thanks. That's a tasty dongo. Thank you. Oh, I got Moneymaker and Weakener, but I'm fine with those. Need to be as water. So, go with the flow? I'm guessing that's what it is, and looks like there's there we go. Oh well, I'll just use this as an excuse to talk and try and get some stuff. Alright. Yeah, it's hard to believe I got here as quickly as I did. I mean, not 5-star, but I better grab these. Oh, I can't grab the noise. Hey, get back here. There we go. Ooh, some Nova Crystals, that's good. Hey. Needed to get, you know, back. Right now, there's no reason for me to attack the slack top unless I want to recharge my blade. Oh, hey, there's some loot drop. Some high rank loot drop. And there's the royal one. That's what it means to be as water. Alright, there goes my sliver of blue sharp. Oh no, I'm not letting you hit me like that. That just took care of the small new draw. I should upgrade the armor a bit. Thank you. far. Alright, so things have been easy for you so far. Oh, you had to move. Come on, this way. Let the Gaganas hit you. There we go. Ah, you. Running away. I guess I got a Ludroth. Because Uno was too distracted with the small monster. Wait a minute. The Jow has some stuff on right here. Yeah, and if you notice, the Royal Ludroth is actually underneath Area 10. Yeah, I haven't had much of a chance to show this off yet. Yeah, I better sharpen before I exit this one. Get my health upgrade. Got some good hit there, and I broke the main. Jyuratodus. Alright, that felt like a waste, but to have backswing on the spinning axe. Really helpful. Not so helpful is some of Royal Ludroth and Jyuratodus. Grab this bone pile. And I'll mine here. I could use that claw fly. Oh, Jyuratodus has shown up. Took a few minutes, and Royal Ludroth is hydrated. Yeah. Alright, I do need to wake it up before the drop does. Oh, that was not good. I missed the tail. Completely. To take down a Royal Ludroth. I want to get a card before I go after Jyuratodus. Oh, a spongy hide plus. I bought that. Alright, so I got a Dragon Bone Relic. I'm going this way because of where the Jyuratodus is. And actually, what that allows me to do is restock. Sharpen. Oh, and the Jyuratodus is coming to me. There it is. I was wondering where the wire bug was. Don't tell me you're going to come up. Oh, I was hoping to sharpen. Alright, let's get you turned around. So it's good to meet you.
Bigger wasp.
Except it's all twos again. That mud is really a problem. More. That's going to help me with upgrades.
Hi-ya!
This cloth fight is going to help me defensively. Get out of that spot. that spot can make your Totus a sitting duck, it also does the same with me. Alright, Black 2's coming. Assign you to large monsters from now on. Should be doing is using the the spinning axe. Jyuratodus. Half an hour. And mud facials can get pretty expensive. Seems to be very mad right now. Took me over 30 minutes, almost took me 35 minutes. Alright, that's taken care of. Now pop that big loss. Alright, got another potion. This one before time runs out. Alright, immature sponge is fine. Alright, got scale, all the torrent sack, carapace and fang. We got some monster keys out though. Ooh, dash extract. Got a crest and some more stuff. Yeah, it took me almost 35 minutes to complete this. Oh, now I got X Hopper. That's good. So I got two sub-quests complete. Okay. Oh, a lucky feline. But I didn't win it. Yeah, I could take the talisman if I want, but I want to let it finish first. But first, I want to turn these in. More flooded forest, so... Damn it. Only one of these is in the flooded forest, so unless I plan on farming Bishatin, I might not want to collect this. Although free advanced spears are good. I'll take this one definitely. Yeah, I'll take it. I can do those a bit off screen, but. Since I fought Royal Ludroth for the first time. Alright, so let's see. It's mainly Marathon Runner, Peak Performance, Stamina Surge, Power Prolonger, and even regular Ludroth armor. Which is plus 5 water attack and. Well, 5 levels of water attack and 1 of diversion. Alright. Just looking to see what I would want to make. But since I don't use any water weapons, there's no reason for me to make the Ludroth armor. I'll get that Wyvern Gem one day. I hope to. Oh, but now I can make the Ingot Greaves. Really? Yeah, I can make these and put something else on instead. I mean, plus 2 to attack boost, plus 2 to critical high. Magnific. Yeah, I just need to make another waste for it. Create some parts for now. And as far as decorations go. Ooh, a new one, Enduring Jewel. So this boosts the duration of items I use. So anything that's a temporary buff, like your Might Seeds, this could be useful for. Alright, I don't have much else, so I think I'll call it a video here. So next time, I think it's time to start the five-star hub key quest. So until next time, I want to thank you for watching. I hope you have a good day. So until next time, stay safe, be kind to each other, treat your buddies with love, care, and respect, and I hope the day goes well for you. So thanks, everybody.